What's up, guys? It's your boy AB. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to fix Modern Warfare download slash copying issues you may be having on this game. And I made a similar post on PlayStation 5, but it's a little different on the Xbox. I want to make another one for you guys. So there's a few things you guys can do. So sometimes when you're having this issue, guys, what you guys need to do is when you're loading this up, click on campaign. If you don't have it, it will take you to the manage download page. And then once you're there, you have to go to options, general, and then manage game content. So let me connect real quick. And there should be a campaign pack 1 and 2. And when you download both of these packs, it will be able to fix your multiplayer issues that you should be having. Just make sure you have enough space to do it. Just manage game installs, and you just go down here to Lowe's and download campaign pack 1 and 2. If that doesn't work, guys, and you have issues like copying and stuff, what you guys need to do is insert the disc or start downloading the game. And once it's starting to copy, guys, turn your internet off. So make sure your internet is off on your Xbox while it's copying. And then once the copying is fully done, turn the internet back on, and then the update should appear for you, and you should be able to download it. That does work only for like discs and stuff like that, if you're having issues with the discs and stuff like that. And if that doesn't work, just try downloading all of the game packs as well, and that might fix your problem. So I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.